evening Toastmasters, I'm Lynette. And people don't usually know how to pronounce my name. So here's my name with the KK phonetic marks, and I hope this may help you. If you still think this is hard to call me with that name, you can call me Milu. Milu. This is my nickname. In college, I majored in electrical engineering, and now I'm a graduate student in the Institute of the Computer and the Communication Engineering. The main research I do is about the network system. It's about the network system, such as the network topology and the self-service-oriented applications. So if you have interest in this stuff or you have some computer problems, then we can talk it later, and I will try my best or try to Google the best solution for you to fix the problem. And my birthday is 1990X, September 3rd. And you can guess the number of X. But unfortunately, my ear is not pleasant to hear the right answer, so you will get a punishment. And about my personality, it does have a connection with my birthday. Some of you might know the zodiac for the children born in September is Virgo, 处女座. And from the books and the Wikipedia, let me tell you, a Virgo is a perfectionist. And actually, that is who I am. Once I make up my mind, I will try whatever I can do to complete it and to make it perfect. Here is an example when I was in the senior high school. My team earned the first place award of the 46th session science exhibition of the Earth Science Group. And the topic is talking about the weather effect that the typhoon of the with the subcenter brings to. At that time, we did an experiment to simulate the circumference of the typhoon again and again to fix the data, making the results to fulfill the theoretical data. It took a lot of time and passion to do this experiment, but because of this experience, I'm certainly sure if there is a will, there is a way. And this is the words I want to share with you. And because of this faith, my performance on academy and extracurricular activities is not bad. And this is the positive side of me. But on the other side, I'm not always so energetic and confident on everything. I still remember there was a basketball game in the senior high school. And all my classmates and I went to the game and cheered for the player. But when I got there, the senior came to me and asked, "Hey, Lynette, can you be a backup player?" What? I seem to be hit by thunder, and the butterflies in my stomach, and the sweats in my pulse. Oh my god. Before I answer the question, the senior just turned back and announced, "She's in." What? During the whole game, I kept praying and praying, "Please, not my turn, not my turn. 菩萨请你保佑我. But for my friends, she didn't practice in advance, but she just accepted and went to play when the team needed her. And suddenly, I realized if I kept being so conservative and self-limited, I would lose many joys in my life. So I decided to start to try something new, something adventurous, even bold, to grow my horizon. And this is when I was 15 years old, I took a study tour to USA, and because I didn't join a study tour group, so I can use my time flexibly. So I went to a church and being a nanny and tried to learn make a taco. And this is the first time I joined the street dance class, and I had my first show in the Xinjiejiang. And listen, in the college, I joined the EE camp, and it's very lucky, Kevin. Hey, Kevin, where's Kevin?
Here.
Okay. Kevin is one of my team members. he's here. And also, I joined the Scouts, and I'm the leader of the Leaper team. And all in all, I'm a person now who likes to try something new, making new friends. So that's why I'm here in the CKTC. And I still like to make plans to make things perfect. I'm Lynette. This is my C1 speech. And thank you very much. And thank you for your listen. And go back to TNE.